Who does she think she is? That girl has tangled with the wrong man. No one says no to Gaston.
Ma chère mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax, let us pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest.
Once there was a princess.
Was the
another shell.
If I use my powers again.
Everything.
Oh, it was such a good story.
Don't you dare tell them. Tell them, hey, I'm just the queen. Don't mind me.
Where she was going or what she was doing. She wanted information about makeup.
Well, I guess the pearl is out the oyster now. I am Queen Nova.
Had it like forever. Can we?
I suppose I should make sure it still works. Careful now. Could end up in his greedy claws.
But
honey, I'm sorry about your home. I truly am. But my responsibility is to protect my subjects. The pearl is not going anywhere.
But we've come all this way. You can't just hide down here, trapped forever. There's so much you're missing.
We are 100% okay with that. Yes, Jamal. Oh, time for my seaweed wrap. Yes, a massage.
So thank.
Yeah.
You can stay with us forever. There are so many things we can do. We can make friendship. bracelets out of shells, and picture frames out of shells, and decorative wastebaskets out of shells. Oh, I have so many projects that involve shells. Now I have someone new to share them with. I mean, aside from my friends Shelly and Sheldon. Right, Shelly and Sheldon? Get it? Oh, that sounds lovely, darling. But you must realize we can't stay.
We've got to get back to our families.
Oh, no, of course. Of course you have your own friends back home. It's fine. Shelly and Sheldon get jealous anyways. It's probably for the best. Yeah, I'll just, I'll get Mom to turn you back so you can go home.
Here's the deal. I will make you a potion.
I think
potion.
You know a lot about the enchantment stuff. Yeah, when you were younger.
You can do a human for 3 days. Got that? 3 days. Now listen, this is important. Before the sun sets on the third day, you've got to get dear old Princey to fall in love with you. That is, he's got to kiss you. Not just any kiss. Kiss of true love. If he does kiss you before the sun sets on the third day.
Spirit, lead me where my trust is without borders. I'm designing a few songs for the film. Then the voices.
Life's full of tough choices,
isn't it?
Oh, and there is one more thing. We haven't discussed the subject of payment.
But I don't have...
I'm not asking much. Just a token, really, a trifle. What I want from you is... your voice.
But without my voice...
The fires of hell, or else let her be fine and mine alone.
She has escaped.
What?
She's nowhere in the cathedral. She's gone.
But how? Never mind. Get out, you idiot.
I'll find her. I'll find her if I have to burn down all of Paris.
Come, stop your crying.
Ideas that will really make them scream! And my God, I'm really going to give it all my might!
Uh-oh. I hope there's still time to set things right.
It's better than anything they got up there.
I can't eat a singer. I never could. I never will. That's so... that voice, little fella. Not a baritone or a tenor. Oh, I don't care. It's just you and me. Let's make music together. Let's make sweet harmony. Let's make music together, baby. You take the dough, I'll take the ring. You better hang on to me. We are birds of a feather, looking for the right key. Oh, let's make music together, baby. 'Cause only music makes a man free. Gonna make a beautiful song. Sing along, gonna let that natural beat move your feet. When the music's deep down in you, there's nothing that you can do but believe. Oh, believe. There ain't nothing like singing, and our voices just blend. Oh, let's make music together, baby. Lift our voices together.
By virtue I am justly proud. Beata Maria, you know I'm so much purer than the common, vulgar, weak, licentious crowd. Then tell me, Maria, why I see her dancing there, why her smoldering eyes still scorch my soul. I feel her, I see her, the sun caught in her raven hair is blazing in me out of all control. Like fire, hellfire, this fire in my skin, this burning desire is turning me to sin. It's not my fault. I'm not to blame. It is the gypsy girl, the witch, who set this flame. It's not my fault. If in God's plan, he made the devil so much stronger than a man. Protect me, Maria. Don't let this siren cast her spell. Don't let her fire sear my flesh and bone. Destroy Esmeralda, and let her taste the fires of hell, or else let her be mine and mine alone.
Minister Fulham, the gypsy has escaped.
What?
She's nowhere in the cathedral. She's gone.
But how? Never mind. Get out, you idiot.
I'll find her. I'll find her if I have to burn down all of Paris.
Hellfire, dark fire, now gypsy, it's your turn. Choose me or your pyre, be mine or you will burn. God have mercy on her. God have mercy on her. But she will be mine, or she will.
I am guiltless, she ran.
Really
Christ be fast, or you will have to answer for this heinous act.
Oh, brother, you're something. You put me in a spin. You aren't comprehending the position that you're in. It's hopeless. You're finished. You haven't got a prayer. Cause I'm Mr. Oogie Boogie, and you ain't going nowhere.
To set things right. Sandy. Right. Sandy Claus.
Then we'll find one another. That big somewhere out there. And even though I know how very far apart we are, it helps to think we might be wishing on the same bright star.
And when night wind starts to sing a lonesome lullaby, it helps to think we're sleeping underneath the same big sky.
Stop! Cried the Archdeacon.
This is an unholy demon. I'm sending it back to hell where it belongs.
See there the innocent blood you have spilled on the steps of Norton.
What must I do?
Care for the child and raise it as your own.
What? I'm to be saddled with this misshapen. Very well. But let him live with you in your church.
Live here? Where?
Anywhere. Just so he's kept locked away where no one else can see.
Immortal soul.
What must I do?
Care for the child and raise it as your own.
What? I'm to be saddled with this misshapen. Very well. But let him live with you in your church.
Live here? Where?
Anywhere. Just so he's kept locked away where no one else can see. The bell tower, perhaps. And who knows, our Lord works in mysterious ways. Even this foul...
A shout out from the mountaintops.
A star is born.
It's a time for pulling out.